No, this is taking me a whole entire lifetime to figure out. It's how to freeze the freezer pops. Now, normally, I would just kind of lay them in there on their side, and you see you get freezy pop the entire length of the container, and there's no air at the top of it. And when you gotta cut it or rip it open, you have freezy pop material to deal with. Now, I thought about this, and if you take your freezy pop and put them end on end here, like this, up and down, your freezy pop, you have an air pocket at the top. And it makes it so much easier to cut the container either with scissors or rip it open with your teeth, like these. That's pretty nice. And those are real easy to open up. You just cut them and there's no, you're not dropping freezy pop stuff on the floor and stuff getting all over the place on yourself. So, that's a lifetime of me thinking about that and figuring that one out. You know, how to freeze your freezy pop. Thanks for watching.